Hello guys, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to fix validating Steam files is stuck or takes forever. Validating Steam files taking forever or getting stuck can be frustrating, but there are several steps you can take to try to resolve the issue. Here's a guide that should help you to troubleshoot. First, what you have to do is you can simply restart your computer by going to the Windows option over here and go to this icon and click on the restart. And this can sometimes often resolve the minor issues after you completely restart it. And also check your internet connection. Ensure that your internet connection is stable and not experiencing any disruption. A poor or unstable connection can cause validating to take longer than usual as well. Also, you can verify the integrity of gaming files. This is the primary method for fixing issues with Steam game files. Here's how you can do it simply, as I'm doing with my Word. Click on this option and right click here and click on the open file location and right click again to this option and look out for its properties. And this will compare your game files with the latest version on the Steam servers and re-download any got update or missing files over here. Or you could also try it on Steam as an administrator. As I'm doing with my Word, right click in this option and click as and run as administrator. Sometimes Steam may encounter permission issues that prevent it from validating files properly. Running Steam as an administrator can help resolve this. Right click on the Steam shortcut and select run as administrator as well. You can also check for the hardware issues. If you're still experiencing problems, it's possible that there's a hardware issue with your computer hard drive. Consider running disk diagnostics or checking for errors using built-in Windows tool. And if none of the above solution work, you may need to reach out to Steam support for further assistance. They may be able to provide additional troubleshooting steps or help resolve any underlying issue. And by following these steps, you should be able to resolve the issue of Steam files getting stuck or taking forever to validate. This is it guys, thank you for watching this video. I hope I could help you. Do not forget to like, subscribe and hit the bell notification icon for more upcoming uploads.